I had an interview with Christine Reyes. Sabi na sa akin, kung meron siyang binabantayan sa I Can't Do That, ikaw daw at saka si Daniel Matsunaga.
Yes.
Pinaliwanag na si Daniel. Magaling naman daw si Daniel. Pero pag ngumingiti na, parang lahat ng pinagtrabahuan daw nila, ninyo,
exactly,
nawawala. But
exactly,
you daw, parang hindi niya alam kung paano ka pagplaplanuhan because, you know, you're very strong as a contender. I mean, your comment.
Actually, they told me that before also, na parang if there's one person dun sa I Can Do That, it's me. And I think it's because nagpa-perform na talaga ako ever since.
What was the toughest dito sa I Can Do That?
Personally for me?
Yeah, para sa'yo.
More than the acts was the preparation. Kasi hindi mo alam kung ano yung acts na lalabas eh. So mentally, you have to be very strong as well. And then it's very strategic. Pag may isang act na lumabas, there's three more acts that are coming after. So you're thinking to yourself, should I choose this? Should
right.
I choose that? And then there's that, you know, there's that mental toughness na if I choose this, tapos may mas maganda pa na lumabas, I should have chosen that. But then you have to do your best pa rin with what you chose.
Importante ha. I mean, that's a very important word. When you say strategy, no? Hindi
yes.
kailangan bara-bara lamang ito.
Yes.
Well, I'm assuming that you want to win this contest. How badly do you want it?
Wow. I do want to win, but not for myself. I want to make my parents proud.
Mm.
That's my number one. Yun talaga yun. I want to win it for them. But at the end, at this point, Tito Boy, we're such a family that whoever wins between us, I'll just
yeah.
be equally as happy, honestly.
Ang sarap pakinggan. What happens next after I Can Do That?
I actually made a decision that this could probably be one of my last shows. But I think at this moment in time, I think showbiz has run its course in my life. And I think there are other things that I would like to explore.
So I want to ask, where are you going?
I love to create. I love to produce. And I love to direct. And I think that is another chapter in my life that I would love to explore.
Going towards that direction?
Yes.
Is it almost like Paolo?
My brother is a fantastic live director.
Yes.
I'm
you're in...
Film.
Film.
I love
okay.
film.
Yeah. I feel the energy.
Yeah.
Go ahead, move on.